Because I'm here. ได้รู้จักว่า
X is for extra special kids. M for
Remember, friends, when you come up, you shake Miss Scott's hand or your teacher's hand, and you receive your award. Aubrey Jackson. Aubrey is receiving a reading award, an attendance, perfect attendance award, and she is also our star reader.
Thank you. Remember, mom is young. Congratulations. Wow.
My next student is Carter Bradshaw.
Responsibility.
And he will also receive a trophy
for citizenship.
And this is his mom.
My next student is
Shakori
Ivy.
That's my boy.
For being respectful and she also gets the
principal
award.
Yeah.
All right, our next is Amaya Jackson. And she will also give a spectacular and special award.
Okay, you better.
What for it to near there? So no hit it down again.
All right, Aaliyah. All right, my next student is Jordan Morton.
Yay, baby.
For excelling academically. She also will receive a
reading master trophy. Good job, Jordan. Wait, give me 1 second.
Our next student is Ayanna Turner. She will receive a certificate for achievement and a character trait of hers. She will also get a reading master present. My next student will go to Major Wright. He receives a certificate for personal success, character of integrity, and mass achievement award. He will also receive the most consistent effort trophy.
Oh,
I would also like to thank my parents for parental involvement, classroom support, and providing for our class. And I would like to give a special shout out to Ms. Brandy McKinney, Gerald and Denise Morrison, Raquel Anderson, the Ajabi family, Charlotte Gaither, and Ms. Raven Walker. Thank you so much.
I'm gonna be a proud parent.
All right, good afternoon. My name is Shanae Weathers. My students are in House 20. Naisha Bannister. As these girls make her way here, we have a couple of things that are traditional. Students, if you would please, if you can put your certificates down on the floor and your trophy down on the floor, on both sides, if you put your certificates on the floor for us real quick, you can pick them up in just a second. And then you guys stand up and find, just wave at the person who came here to love on you. Give them a big old hand wave. Look out there and I'll wave back at them. Y'all can say thank you.
Thank you.
And then you know, I love you, say I love you. Thank you. Have a seat. All right, these teachers are new, so they may not know about this tradition, so I'm going to call them up. Ms. Washington, I'm going to ask that the teachers and our teacher assistant, if you all would come back up here for just a second. Ms. Beard and Mr. Green, can you come sit with this class, or one of you sit with this class over here? I can get our teachers and our teacher assistants to come up. And while they're walking parents, this is the time in the program where I ask if you will come and one person speak on each staff member's behalf. If you would come and just express your gratitude to one of the teachers. Can I get somebody to come up from Ms. Walker's class? Whose class are you from? Ms. Walker, can I get somebody to come and speak with from Ms. Weathers' class and Ms. Walker's class? Come on up. Thank you. And Ms. Salters and Ms. Scott, our teacher assistants. Nobody come from Ms. Walters' class. We're gonna come find
you. Go. That is good.
There we go. Thank you, Dad. Oh, we got two. Come on. All right, and we'll start right here. You're the last one, but we're gonna start with you. Can you say just and you guys feel free to have fun?
Thank you guys for the big time. Yes, we're forward to the next level. Thank you very much, Mr. Walker, and God bless you.
I do want to say thank you
today.
I know that you called me and let me know what you want.
Yeah.
And you'll pop rest tomorrow. Oh, you're my son.
Ms. Walker, you are an excellent teacher. I learned a lot from you this year. You're passionate and vibrant. Woohoo!
And mom, congratulations. Okay. How are you today, Gracie? You like your graduation?
Yes.
So how about you say to Sephora and Paul and Abigail? Say hi to them.
Hi.
All right. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. This is the end of this video about Grace graduation. Thank you. God bless everyone.